magkakantahan na tayo kasama ang Asia Songbird, the one, the only, Regine Velasquez, alcasid!
Pa tayo. Tayo na. Namangha tayo masyado.
Namangha naman kami doon, Mrs. A. Namangha ako doon sa confetti. Grabe, me and Ryan were just talking about it. Posible bang mas gumanda pa yung boses mo, Regine? Hindi nga ako kumakanta for 9 months. Actually, ngayon, siguro pangalawang beses ko palang kumanta ng live sa TV.
Amazing.
Pangalawang beses pa lang.
Siguro kasi pahinga rin yung boses, ano?
Pahinga, pero at the beginning, medyo nahirapan akong kumanta kasi cesarean eh. So, yung pagbuga-buga. But good thing I was doing yoga. So now, we're doing a concert.
Yes. Tell us about this Valentine's concert.
Yes, my husband and I will be having a concert at the Araneta Coliseum. Yes, on February 14, Valentine's Day po ito.
Sakto?
Yes, Tuesday. Nako kayong mga lovers, please celebrate with us at the Smart Araneta Coliseum. You can buy your tickets at 911-5555 www.ticketnet.com.ph. Ay,
dot ph.
Ayun. Sabi ko nga. And then, Mr. and Mrs. A, ayan, marami po kaming guests. Nandun si Ding Dong, nandun si, si Kyla, si Boy Pickup will also be joining us.
Boy Pickup will make an appearance, ha?
In person, ha? In person.
Buti na paunlakan kayo.
Buti di siya busy.
Medyo busy siya. Sinabi ko lang, umaangal ka.
Okay, so once again, Mr. and Mrs. A, February 14.
Yes, 8 p.m. at the Smart Araneta Coliseum. Please celebrate Valentine's Day with us. It'll be fun.
Nice to see you, Regine.
Thank you and congratulations.
I'm so happy for you.
Happy.
Nice to hear you singing again.
I know, it's so nice to sing live again after a long time. So
thank you,
Eat Bulaga. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Regine. Susunod na, Pinoy Henyo High Alumni Edition sa pagpabalikan ng Forever Eat!